So we're in Belfast here with Natasha and Bugman and
Dino.
And Bugman had a saddle, must be 8 months ago.
Yep.
And Bugman's at Exmoor, 12 hands, Exmoor, and competes in the Irish endurance team.
And gets very jealous of the other one.
But this is your first course.
Yep, this is Dino.
And what level is he at?
He's gold qualified now.
Exmoor pony. And where are these from?
Scotland originally.
From Scotland originally, and they come to Belfast.
Yep.
And we're just in the process of fitting the new saddle for him.
Yep.
Which is very much like the old saddle, really. In fact, if you cleaned it, you couldn't tell them apart.
Yep.
So you sort of do endurance all over Ireland, all over the UK?
Yep, all over Ireland.
Been in the home internationals as well?
Yep, we'll be there this year.
Yes, and which horse?
Don't know yet, we'll see.
And so what
Shepherd's
do you... and so how do you find the saddles?
Perfect, they're so comfy. Comfiest thing ever.
Okay. What were you saying to me about, you were saying that, I think you said something like, this is the first time that you've actually felt like the saddles are moving around.
On him, yeah.
This saddle today.
Yep, normally I feel like I'm going over his ears.
It's not so good.
Yeah, it's solid, brilliant.
Fantastic, really good. And Bugman, big saddle?
Perfect. I've ridden it in, eight, 9 months now. Can't hold it. Brilliant.
Yeah. No, it's really good to see Exmoors at this level. But you're coming to Golden Horseshoe?
Next year.
Would you do that?
That's the plan.
Which is on Exmoors?
That's the plan.
That'd be fantastic. Really good.